I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
That's it. Keep it going.
の味を脳天まで。
You want a new friend?
Led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abduct. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene.
1038, I repeat at 1038. Registration 2AA6244. We're exiting our vehicle now.
Copy that.
Out of the car! Hands up!
Easy, officer. Relax.
Shut your mouth! Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports reveal the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of 7 other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot, he has not regained consciousness. Making interrogation, please stay tuned to WNS News for developments in the story.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
From 12 to 19.
What now?
If any of you Corporal Plaza are looking to
But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Thank you. など相手に立つ。
No idea things would turn out so bad. Come out! Let's own this like warriors!
Thank you.
Remember to save the computer by the time you leave the room. Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
Come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? Your bot?
What have you got?
Virtues.
Any special kind?
Well, let me put it to you this way. Those who know don't need to ask.
No, not okay. Do something.
Yeah.
Oh, don't bug me, kid.
Okay. Got a lot of iron here.
I have a bad experience some years ago. I want insurance.
Now I'm curious.
One of my clients, he lose his mind right here in this chair. He howl like an animal, expose his blades. He charge me. Then I have no gun, only a scalpel. I try to defend myself, but I lose one eye, four fingers, and a kidney. Still, I survive it, as you see. I promise to myself every day I will not be unprepared again.
This patient of yours, cyberpsycho, you think?
I do not know. For me, cyberpsychosis is an empty word. A label we give to people who are bad, evil, from cyberware or not.
Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.
Johnny, pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
I'm ready. You ready? Hey.
Rainbow Cadenza mean anything to you?
Oh no, another one. Aren't you too young for this?
To what now?
Every day, some sad grandpa in his old leather comes in here, asks where is his old rainbow club. And I'm like a broken record. Tell all of them the corp brought them out 20 years ago. I should put up a sign.
Been in Night City long now?
What's up?
long enough to know I should not answer seemingly harmless questions. Eat, pay, and be on your way.
Could go for a bite.
What you playing at?
I figured. What can I get you?
Go back to where you came from.
Purple Force? Huskrocks! After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney,
what?
And Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep.
Honey, you gotta tell me how you got this.
Unexpected!
I'm ready. You ready? Come on. Come back.
Ah, fuck.
What?
Sakpase.
Please? I'm ready.
Been in Night City long now?
Long enough to know I should not answer seemingly harmless questions.
Bored,
eat,
powerless,
pay, and be on your way.
Experience all of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors and...
Ah, fuck you!
Know anything about any bootlegs and Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psycho fan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him.
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
Meaning he does his shopping.
I mean, you can do yours at his spot, assuming you'd even want to. He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Green, thanks.
The hell?
Hey, I'm looking for some good tunes. Got any laser pop? Something from Huskrocks?
Don't sell no scop here. You either want good music or rainbow bright shite.
Chill, Chum. It's just a joke.
Laser pop? Fucking laser pop? Here? At my stand?
I heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What do you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Duelist, Urgine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never Fade Away, Dancing with My Axe, Chipping In, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
I see I found Silverhand's biggest fan.
And proud of it. Today's bitty box rockers can't even touch it. Silverhand had something they couldn't.
A Silverhand?
He had that fire, kid. Fire!
guy shook the foundations of the corporal world. He died for his ideals.
Doesn't matter, he was also kind of a terrorist.
Blaze way down the rebel path.
I'm looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. I'm not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
I ain't a poser. I know everything there is to know about Silverman.
Go on. Impress me.
Know what he told Carrie the last time they met? Called him a pussy. Told him to stop being one.
Yeah, sure. I could think up a million conversations we had. There were no witnesses.
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scop. You're too young to remember the first Samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
All right, prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Hey, Johnny, get your digital ass out here. Feed me my lines.
How about this? Fuck you, V. Ain't your stupid sidekick.
Well, can't wait all day.
Fucking hell, Johnny. Why sabotage? Why now?
Because it's funny. Because I'm bored. Maybe I don't like the cut of your conformist chin.
You always freeze up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
Let me think. There was a fire. Remember those gonks who tried putting it out with beer?
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it, actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan can know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good silver hand word.
You know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true. But look at that guy. 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. You're not happy to meet him?
Busaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there. Just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change. Them and the world.
You want to force him to change. Well, you can't just blow him up like the tower.
But music's the answer? Here's what happens. Grandpa knows every damn word. Doesn't understand a single one.
You'd rather massacre a bunch of people then. And the average Janes and Joes. Maybe they don't want to change. It's their choice. You want to take that away from them?
They might be bums who play See No Evil. Might be blind idiots. They need to wake the fuck up. Guess jury's still out on how.
Hopefully. Thank you.
consent.
Chairman
emphasized that it isn't the implants who kill people.
May they wait around. Bathroom window. Bopped in through that.
Yeah, I guess they were itchy.
Don't push me.
I won't buy anything from you.
How are you?
Rough's not the word. Try disaster.
What do you recommend?
Where's your cute little ass?
Yeah, I can see that.
You chosen something? How can I be of service?
Got anything that might interest me? Show me the range.
¿Cómo estás?
Got any real meat back there?
From animals? Don't be ridiculous.
Yes. What is it?
¿Cómo estás?
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
A little respect! Yes! What is it? Yes! What is it?
Your style. I see you have a flair for the, unique.
All handpicked by me.
It do well to attract new patients?
Who knows? It's for me. For my aesthetic pleasure.
My chrome could use some fine-tuning.
Here to serve.
I can be anything you want me to be.
Yes! What is it?
Children's models are worth nothing. Maybe a co-processor. Yes, Oscar Ripper. Before 18 are a terrible idea. He will grow up too fast. No, you have to agree. V, have a look at the attached and go to the given address. There, you will take a car from Sergei Karasinski. Your job is delivery to the Tiger Claws. The car only, I mean, not Sergei. Everything understood? I hope so.
Sergei.
Nice of you to ask. Lately, I feel like there is a neon sign over my head that says, Sergei who fucked with Tiger Claws. I have little present for Tiger Claws sitting in garage.
How'd you piss off the Tiger Claws?
It was just a friendly misunderstanding.
Sure.
This man, he look normal, beard, brown shoes, nothing... You know, breathtaking. And they also have little dog, Gospody. What kind of hitman goes around with dog?
This misunderstanding involved you shooting him?
It was worse. Much worse. I say too much already.
Don't seem so nervous for a man in your situation.
But you see, I'm in home stretch now. One base away from freedom.
How are you so sure the Tiger Claws will accept your present?
Trust me, I know. We Russians have very refined intuition about such things. And you are just delivery boy.
All right, then, fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I opened door to garage. It opened from inside, too, just in case.
Presence the car?
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
Oh, it's not him. Thank God. Quick, let me out before he returns.
It's unusual, as far as presents go.
What did you say?
You're supposed to be my present. A surprise from a certain Sergei.
You're not making any sense!
You know, like a pop-out cake. Except there's no cake. Just lots of blood. And you are...
Alex Pushkin? Senior Assistant in Quality Assurance at Biotechnica?
What's a Corpo QA doing messing with the Tiger Claws?
You work for Tiger Claws? I told them I would not accept their offer.
It's complicated. How about for a change my mind?
I do not know what is going on, but thank you. You will not regret this. You got this job from Akako, yes? I will pay her. She won't lose an Eddie, and neither will you.
You would be the last person to get bought by a corpo stuffed in a trunk. Oh, so I thought. You never fail to surprise, V. Though I do suppose he who offers most shall get his way. Oh, I do not mean Sergei. No, sadly, he was outbid by another interested party. Who knows what will become of him now? Quid pro quo, V. Quid pro quo. Contract closed.
Back to my place. Grab one last drink.
Don't even start.
Thank you.
One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Embarrassed to invite your coworkers over? Apartments with real wooden floors available for rent today. Show them you can afford it.
What's up? よ。ゲルラ、戦え。
Stock.
Various item, if you are looking to cause pain.
Oh!